It's cold out there, boss. I know fall is here. I can feel it too. You'll be safe in this house. I know we have to move you again. I know you're tired of us moving you around, but it's part of the job. Well, if that happens again, we just have to move you. But don't worry, you're in good hands. I'm about to make a run. I gotta go back outside. And do you need anything while I'm out? A pack of gum. Yeah, I need a pack myself. Okay, let me write this down because I'll forget. So you want a pack of gum, okay. Anything else you need while I'm out? You want a notebook. Well, we have some paper here, boss. You want your own personal notebook, okay? Not a problem. Okay, what else you need? Some food. Yeah, we do gotta stock up in here. Well, I had called her, and she didn't bring any food yet. You want me to call her again? Okay. Well, I had put the heat on. Give it a few minutes to kick on. What else you need, boss? You know those come in twos. Get 4 packs. I need to get me some more glasses. Well, I can hardly see out of these. Yeah, they should have some of these there. These over a year now. And it's about time for me to get some more. What else do you need while I'm out? Anything else? You want some more shoes? What's wrong with those? They don't fit that good? They're kind of tight. Okay. I can write that down. How long have you had those shoes? For 3 years. I thought we had bought you some other ones. Oh, okay, you gave it to him. Those didn't fit, I see. I know a guy personally, he sells a lot of those type of shoes. I'ma go there while I'm out. want you to stay here. You be safe here. I don't want you to come with me. Is there anything else you need while I'm out? Okay. I'll write that down too. You sure? Some more of those? I thought you had gave that up. Okay. Not a problem. There's gonna be a guy here while I'm gone. And he's walking around the house now. Well, I told him to make about 5 trips around the house and then check on you when he gets done. And by the time he does that twice, I should be back. I should be back about that time, about 12 o'clock. Depending on traffic. Yeah, I'm just writing down a few things that I need to get myself. I know I need some more of these glasses. Yeah, see? Some more. Well, this is the second time I've been in this house, and I haven't used that heat yet. So I don't know how fast it comes on. It seems like it's taking a while. Then I'm gonna make that move. Yes, me. You making those rounds like I told you. After those 2 rounds, I want you to come in here and check on the boss. Yeah, after those 2 rounds, I want you to come in here and check on the boss. Then I want you to go back outside. Well, you're gonna have to wear that heavier jacket. Yeah, when you get back in here. And then when you get done checking on the boss, go back outside and make 5 more rounds. And then I should be back. Did you need anything while I'm out? Yeah, I didn't even ask you. You do. You want a pack of gum too? What kind you want? Okay. That's it. All right. Well, I'm gonna call you back in about 20 minutes to see how you're doing. Did you fuel the vehicle? Yeah, did you put gas in the car? Okay. Yeah, we have to make sure all the vehicles are with a full tank of gas. All right. What happened? Are you sure? Hello. Yeah, I lost you for a minute. Oh, you sure that's who you see? All right, I'm coming outside now. Yeah, give me about 5 minutes. I'll be right out there. Well, we just gonna have to do it again. Move. Yeah. Okay. I'll be out there. Okay, boss. I'm about to go outside, make that run. And I'm gonna check on my partner. He's seeing a reporter. All right, he'll be here to check on you in a minute. All right, I'll be back soon.